Hey there, everyone. Welcome back to This Side of the Multiverse. I'm Ghost, your host, and we're hopping back into Fallout 4.
Hey.
How may I be of service?
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Certainly. Let me get that terminal unlocked for you. All done. You should be able to use the terminal now.
Scan this.
That's pretty cool.
Opening robot detected. Opening security doors.
Security's too tight. Won't be able to pick this. Hey.
I'd be happy to help if I can.
See what you can do.
Certainly. Let me get that terminal unlocked for you.
Go check that out.
No, that's not possible. Decent security, but I don't think it should keep me out. Nope, that's not it. All done. You should be able to use the terminal now.
array. Sensors offline.
heads up.
What can I do
for
you?
Need your expertise.
Certainly. Let me get that terminal unlocked for you. All done. You should be able to use the terminal now.
Engineer, Thomas Harkin. So far, we're tracking on schedule for the latest RoboBrain milestone. Dr. Asante has assured me that the active time between memory wipes has been greatly increased. Hopefully, that will hold true in our latest live testing. The senior engineers also informed me that their latest assembly line adjustments have been completed early. I can only hope that means due diligence was still paid, and we're not going to be looking at a total system breakdown again. Other than that, I'm still worried about the, test subjects. Right now, we've got more than enough to meet our demand. But it's not like these things grow on trees.
Traveling with you is proving to be quite uplifting. Picking up something.
Thank you.
It's always fascinating watching you create.
Use this.
Thank you. additional fusion cores to spare.
Heads up.
Yes.
Hack that terminal.
Certainly. Let me get that terminal unlocked for you. I don't know if I can hack this. It's got top-tier security, but I won't let it stop me from trying. Let me try something else. Maybe if I tried this. Nope, that's not it. Nope. I'm afraid the security on this terminal has gotten the better of me.
Look alive.
Yes.
Wait there.
I'll take care of it.
Come on.
Certainly.
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Certainly. Let me get that terminal unlocked for you. Sorry, there's no way I can bypass the security on this terminal. If you find any spare parts, you be sure to let me know.
security. As thorough as our assembly procedures may be, there's a human factor to be considered. These are criminal and unstable minds. It can't be a scientist's job to ensure each test subject is properly sedated. I was promised military assistance and security, but we need more. I won't allow my crew to be endangered. As fascinating as it may be to integrate the human mind with robotics, sometimes I wish I never signed on to this project.
Thank you. seems to be some sort of misunderstanding here. Maybe we should talk about this.
The Commonwealth has suffered more than its fair share of injustices because of you. Now you'll face the full might of the Mechanist. My righteous robots will end your tyranny once and for all. Marks,
Critical power failure is imminent.
Damn it, Sparks. Throw everything at him! Oh, everything!
Sensor detected.
Sparks!
Sensor
get the power!
You must die.
Someone needs to stop this.
Binary central critical.
Alive.
What can I do for you?
Check it out.
Can't be done.
Thank you.
take your components, sir.
Hey.
How may I be? Is there something I can help you with?
I no longer require your services.
I wouldn't recommend that course of action, but...
Ada?
A pleasure to see you again, sir. Are you ready to depart?
Time to hit the road.
Understood. Please, lead on. you find any spare parts, you be sure to let me know.
Ciroletti, Chief Scientist. This is the third time I've had to request more security. As thorough as our assembly procedures may be, there's a human factor to be considered. These are criminal and unstable minds. It can't be a scientist's job to ensure each test subject is properly sedated. I just promise, military sedating is a
over here. Some sort of misunderstanding here. Maybe we should talk about this.
The Commonwealth has suffered more than its fair share of injustices because of you. Now you'll face the...
I'll cover you.
generation capacity exceeded. Now drawing reserve power.
Sparks! I'll deal with you myself. Come, my robots! Destroy him! Reroute the fuel tanks. Prepare to drive on my mark.
Discuss this amicably.
Don't you think it's time you ditched that mask?
You're right.
I'm Isabel Cruz. The Mechanist was just an easy way for me to help the Commonwealth. But all my technical knowledge and all of these resources, and I still failed. How does the Commonwealth have any hope against people like you?
You think I'm the enemy here? I may have busted up your robots, but they're just machines. They're killing real people out there.
They have taken innocent lives. My friends, they were simple traitors, all dead at the hands of your robots.
Only people that threaten the safety of the Commonwealth. They'd never harm an innocent person. The robots are programmed to protect. Their subroutines are clean. Observe, evaluate, and react accordingly. The testing was thorough. I ran every scenario, all passed.
They're misinterpreting orders. Your own robo-brain said as much. They're saving people by killing them.
No. I don't believe you. They can't alter their programming. They're programmed to save people, not kill them.
Think about it. There's probably a reason these robots weren't in mass production.
The introduction of a human brain creates too many unknown variables. You can't claim to know them all.
I took all the necessary precautions. Innocent lives should never be taken. And the data. They were always reporting hostiles killed and lives... Oh, saved. No, it's... the logic. Oh, it's there. I can see it now. I was hoping it was the robo-brains. An issue with their memory wipes. But you're right. Their primary directive was flawed.
Now you know the truth. Robots are dangerous. They had to be stopped.
The hero unknowingly became the villain. I wanted to help the Commonwealth. And robots are all I know. I found this place and figured I could finally do my part. I accept full responsibility. I can't take back what I've done or even atone for it. But this doesn't have to end in violence.
I'm not here to kill you, only to get you and your robots to stand down.
Done. Consider it done. And you won't regret this. I promise. None of the Commonwealth will. Here, take this. It's the password to the mainframe. You can use it to shut down the security protocols. I'd rather this place be in your hands now. I should have been more thorough. Hey, just one more thing, if you have a minute.
Sure, go ahead.
Oh, good. I just wanted to say I'm really happy, thankful that you've let me stick around here. And in order to show you that I'm done with the past, I want you to have this as a sort of promise, I guess. It's the Mechanist suit I made.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. There's one more thing. A much bigger thing. There are still robots out there. Lots of them. My communications are down, and I can't call them back. But I can tell you where they are, if you're interested.
Sure.
Great. Let me see. Yes, I'm picking up a signal. Be careful.
Hey.
Yes, sir. Your return is a relief. I trust the outcome was what you wanted.
I got her to see the truth. She's standing down.
So the mechanist really was misguided. Did she reveal her motives and reasoning?
She was fooled by her own logic. She really thought she was saving people.
A biological wild card. The unknowns are vast. She had to know the risk she was taking by creating them. Many good people endured suffering and death because of the mechanist. It's a shame a mind as brilliant as hers allowed such atrocities to be committed.
She's good at heart. She made a mistake. A big one. And she'll live with that guilt.
I believe I have a certain understanding when it comes to guilt. While it's not the justice I had hoped for, it will suffice. Still, I now know that the death of my friends has brought about a safer commonwealth. Had the mechanist's robots remained unchecked, I'm certain that damage would have been extensive, halting, if not reversing, any progress that has been made here. With this knowledge, I am finally registering feelings of satisfaction and accomplishment, and I have you to thank for it.
Hi.
In case I haven't said it enough, I really am sorry about this.
It's fine. We all make mistakes. Some just bigger than others.
Right, but I'm just not used to making mistakes. I'm usually very precise about these things. It's just, I really did think I could make a difference.
Excuse me.
Thanks again for
Such
helping me try to make
waste
this
of perfectly good technology.
I just want to trade.
Trade? Yes, let's do that.
control center. At least now I'll have time to work on my pi to the last digit calculation. I expect you'll be leaving me behind. Typical. Haven't you already interfered enough? Go away. Just go away. Haven't you done enough to torment me already? Haven't you already interfered enough? Go away.
Alright everyone, thank you for stopping by. I'm gonna be stopping there for now. I will be back later this afternoon. Have a good day, and I'll see you all around.